Walking through the jungle, walking through the jungle. I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid. Hi everybody, today I want to tell you a story. I want to tell you a story about a little chimp. Chimp, you know, chimpanzee. And here he is, the little chimp. His name is Bobo. Let's see what happens in the story. One day, Bobo decided to take a walk through the jungle. And walking through the jungle, Bobo saw two elephants, a mommy elephant and a baby elephant. Bobo said, "Hug." As he walked through the forest, he looked up in the trees. And he saw two newts. Hug. And then he saw two snakes. Hug. But then Bobo was sad. Bobo walked sadly. The animals watched Bobo walk sadly through the jungle. And Mommy Elephant asked, "Bobo, why are you sad?" Bobo said, "Hug." Mommy Elephant said, "Bobo, come and sit on my head. A walk with us." As they were walking, Bobo saw a mommy leopard with her three baby leopards. "Hug," said Bobo. And then Bobo saw two giraffes. "Hug," said Bobo. "I want a hug." Then as they walked even further, Bobo saw two hippos. "Hug, hug, I want a hug." Bobo was very sad. All of a sudden, he screamed out, "Hug!" And all the animals looked at him. Bobo was so sad. Bobo sat down and cried. "I want a hug." Then, all of a sudden, there was a voice. A voice said, "Bobo!" Bobo looked up and he saw his mommy. Bobo saw his mommy. Bobo was so happy. He ran to his mommy and he gave his mommy a great big hug, a long, long hug. And then, when Bobo was finished, Bobo gave Mommy Elephant a great big hug too. And then all the animals decided it was time to have a big hug. And so the giraffe hugged the hippo, and the hippo hugged the elephant, and the elephant hugged the newt, and the newt hugged the gorilla. The leopard hugged the snake, and the snake hug the hippo, and the hippo hugged the elephant, and they all hugged each other. And that is the end of the story. I hope you liked it. Bye-bye.